discussion and I'm sure discussions after, but the relationship is very special, the relationship that I have with President Xi. And I think that is going to be a very primary reason why we'll probably ending up getting something that will be good for China and good for the United States.
中美两国呢，都是大国，都有重要影响力。我们都承担着为这个世界和平繁荣的很大的责任。所以呢，今天啊，我与总统先生在这里会晤，我们将啊，就我们共同关心的问题交换看法，特别是呢，我们应该共同规划两国关系的未来。